Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. Now, he relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. But the last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a Jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jody. I don't want anything to happen to you.
Don't worry. I won't be alone.
No direct engagement with the enemy. No backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden. I just want to help you. I want to come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay? He's gonna die if I don't help him. Sorry, I don't understand a word you're saying.
Salim. Salim.
Your name is Salim.
Salim.
Jody. I'm... Jody.
Jody?
Yeah, Jody.
Jody.
Looks like we have some new friends.
احترسوا قد تكونوا مسلحة.
need you now!
All right, I've got to get closer. Get out of here before more show up. Get rid of him.
استولوا هؤلاء الأوغاد على كل المناطق الشمالية ولن يكون من السهل.
Take it slow, Aiden. I'll try to get by without being noticed.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
طيب طيب لم أزبي أي أذى.
This is where we have to go our separate ways. I must go. Do you understand, Salim?
لا نتركوكي. يمكنني البقاء ولا جانبك. هستطيع مساعدتك.
Sorry, but you can't come with me. You're really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. You can just go back to being a kid.
لك حظ انقذت حياتي. لن انسى فعلك حظ ابدا.
You know what you have to do. Find a weapon. Salim?
Abi! Abi! لا! لا تموت يا أبي! أنا بحاجة إليك! لا تتركني! لا تتركني!
He's your father?
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنا كساتيكة! أنا أكرهك. اتركيني. ابتعدي عني.
Ugh!
you out of here.
Years in the CIA. Never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jody. You and Iden, of course. Jody, you okay? Listen, I know this one was tough, but it's over. I'm going home. Just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
How's your leg?
Better when this painkiller kicks in.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك ستكتب.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? We're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me.
Welcome to the CIA, Jody. It's not fucking choir practice in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do and we did it. End of story.
This might just be a fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some four fucking star general tells me to.
What's going on?
Jody, listen, you calm down, all right? We'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated. You used me to do your dirty work.
What difference does it make, Jody? You was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands! Some kid lost his father because of me! Because I trusted you! Because I trusted we were doing the right thing! What am I, Meat Ryan? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence!
What?
I can't control it!
Jody, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna lie to me again, Ryan.
Jody! Fuck!
Nathan Dorkins. those people.
Jody, what happened?
I didn't know. I was just doing what I was told.
Where are you? Is Clayton with you?
No, I ran away.
You can't run away from them. They'll hunt you down and they'll find you. You've got to come in, Jody. We'll talk. I'm sure...
Oh, it's over, Nathan. Through being a toy. You tell them that if they try to find me, I'll kill them.
Jody, listen...
Tell them, Nathan. I'll kill them.